How do you take $500 and turn them into $5,000? That's the golden question, and today's video is going to give you the answer. We dig in, I want to alter your expectations, okay? Because this is not something where within a month that's going to happen. This is not something that's going to happen without putting any efforts in and putting any work in. If you don't have money to put into advertisement or to put into the marketplace, it's very, very hard to get money back out, right? Unless, and now comes the good news, you put in the work and the time and the efforts. And right now, where everyone is in home quarantine, where your kids are at home, they can actually do that for you. And I'm going to cycle back there in a minute. It's absolutely possible to do that. Like I say, it's not going to happen in the first month, maybe not in the second, but you're going to get closer and closer to those $5,000 months every month. Okay, this is what we're going to break down for you. So in this video, I'm going to share my screen with you. I'm going to give you the right niche that I would personally go into right now, winning niche right now. I'm going to give you the winning products right now. I'm going to show you the exact way to do that, how to turn 500 into 5,000. Maybe it's not even 500. Maybe you can do it for less. Okay, so let's jump right in. Before we start, let's break that down. Okay, let's say $5,000 that come in every month. First of all, this $5,000 is not going to be all profit because we're going to sell products. Okay, this is not going to be all profit. You're going to have to only be able to, first of all, this $5,000 is not going to be all profit. And I want to get your expectations right here. But if you could take out an extra $1,000 a month or an extra $2,000 or an extra $3,000 a month, that that just come out of nowhere that you don't have now, would that help you, especially in a crisis? I believe it would. And this is the minimum viable things that you can do. There's always more you can do. There are always ways how you can increase your profits on that, how you can increase your margin, how you can increase your revenue. First of all, let's break that down. So $5,000 a month, what does that mean? Let's break that down. If we have $5,000 and we sell $30 products, looking at 167 products that you have to sell a month. Now 167, that sounds like something, right? But let's break that down. 167 by 30, we're looking at 5.5. So let's round that up. Okay, we're looking at 6 products every day. 6 products a day. Do you think you can sell 6 products a day if you have 10 or 20 products on your store? I believe that's possible, right? So let's break that down further. If you have 6 products and you have a 2% conversion rate, so that means 100 people come to your shop or 100 people click on your shop and 2 people buy, right? Then you have to have 300 people that click on your shop a day. And that is very accomplishable. Okay. So let me break down the actual steps that you have to do and give you a niche. And then let me show you how you can get those 300 products to your shop. Okay. We're going to use dropshipping, and don't run away here just because you hear those words or the methods that I'm introducing here for you. It will make all sense in the end of this video. Okay. Okay. Very first thing that you do is pick a niche. I believe one of the hottest niches right now, where everyone stays home and no one can go out to get their workout done, is home workout equipment. Obviously, there are a ton of more niches that you can go into, but we're just going to have a look at home workout. So how do you know what products do well in that niche? Well, very easy. You go to Amazon.com, you type in home workout, and you scroll through the products. And you will see kind of what's popular, what are people using. We have different mats here. We have yoga mats. We have actual equipment. We have suspension bands. We have all kinds of stuff, okay? So let's look at those. Let's look at those rubber bands, right? So we're looking at the rubber bands. We say, okay, here's a set that's for $16. How do you get those? Okay, so you're looking for resistant loop bands. What you're gonna do is you're gonna go over to AliExpress and you type in resistant loop bands. You want to choose that they are gonna be sent out from the USA so that you don't have crazy shipping times. And then you can have a look here. Here's the supplier, here's a supplier, here's a supplier. There are so many different suppliers for this kind of product, right? So you're gonna be choosing a supplier, you're gonna deal with a supplier, and you're gonna order sampled so that you can check the quality, because you want to sell good quality products, obviously. Next steps, you go over to Shopify.com, you create your free trial, and you go and create a little extremely simple shop. Your shop should be done in a day, and you should have 10 to 15 products up on your shop, okay? That are really the steps here. It's that easy. Now, how do you get people to your actual store? Because this is where the magic really comes in. And so there are different methods, right? When people think about dropshipping, people always think about paid ads. And I could never make paid ads work for Shopify because usually I spend between $25 and $60 to acquire a customer. So I spend, let's say, $50 in ads, and then I get one person to buy my product. Well, that doesn't really make sense if you sell your product for $30, right? So what you can do, or what you need, is you need free traffic. You need people that come to your shop for free. How do you do that? How do you create enough attention in the marketplace right now to send people over from your shop? And I'm going to show you that here. And please don't close this video and go away and start screaming when I show you that way. But what I'm going to show you is TikTok. Okay, we're going to be speaking about TikTok right now, because TikTok is the platform right now where you can go in and create content. And that's why I said maybe your kids can do it. Like, now your kids can't go to school, they're at home on their phones browsing TikTok anyway. Why not let them create some content for it, right? What you have to do here, and it's actually so simple, right? We're looking at TikTok. TikTok basically looks like this. You have your phone screen and you have your profile. So you have a profile image, you have a name, and then you have a description. So what you want to do in the description, you want to put in something that you give away for free. You want to have something that you have for free that gives people in your niche value. And like I say, stay to the end of this video, because I'm going to show you exactly how you can get that thing for free. You don't even have to make it. You don't have to be the one, if you don't want to, that has to produce the content. I recommend that you do it, because in these times, especially now with the market crashing and with, you know, all this uncertainty, you have to start to get uncomfortable and actually follow the steps that are necessary, not what you feel comfortable to do, not what you think is, you know, easy to do. You have to now jump over your shadow. You have to start taking actions that usually would have been a little bit uncomfortable. TikTok is a marketplace, is a platform that is incredibly growing. The growth rate is crazy. On TikTok, you have 500 million people. Within a year, it's been growing like crazy. It has half of the people that Instagram has right now. Instagram took years to acquire that. And on TikTok, half of the people already there in a year. The reach that you're getting, meaning the amount of people that see your content, is crazy right now. The competition isn't crazy. And if you deliver good content, it's really quick videos. You make 1 minute videos, 15 second videos. You can pump out 5, 6, 7, 10 of those videos a day. And if you can't, well, your kid can, okay? All you have to do is to create engaging content, or compile engaging content. So if your AliExpress supplier already has videos from your stretching bands or whatever that was, find something that works, that can work well for you, where you can develop a passion about, where you just need to share content. So what we do here in the description, we're going to put a URL in here. That's not clickable, but that's something that people can take out. And that's something where you give away something for free, okay? And there's a little software called ClickFunnels that can help you to create a really quick landing page here. And I'm going to show you in a minute what that is and how that all works, okay? So you put that URL for those videos. Every day you create a ton of videos, as many as possible, because let's be honest, if you got laid off, or if you're just chilling at home right now and playing your phone anyway, you got the time to do that. It takes 1, 2, maybe 3 hours a day, and you just pump out content. You will see your following explode on that. A few days ago for Easy Peasy Ecom, so check out Easy Peasy Ecom there on TikTok when you're there. And we grew 50 followers in just 2 days. We got thousands of views for the product. And I've been teaching people through this progress of doing it for products, and it's absolutely been insane. We've been doing it for these light bulbs that you see here, and we have crazy results with that, okay? So these people, you send them to a landing page. I'm going to show you here on the screen in a minute how that looks like. It's very simple. You have a headline you have a field here where you collect people's email addresses. And that's it. That's all you need here. And then this sends people to your actual offerings. So what you can do is you build an email list. So you get people from TikTok, which is a platform that controls your following, that controls your people, to collecting email addresses that you control. Okay. Might all be overwhelming here, but just stick with me through that video. I'm going to make that very simple, very clear. Okay. There's a rule of thumb with email lists. So what that means is you collect email addresses from people in exchange for something that you can offer. And I'm going to show you here how you can find that. There's something called private label rights. Private label rights is basically something that someone else created and you can license that, okay? So let's go for home workout training, PLR. That's for private label rights, okay? So here we just click on the first link that comes up here. We have a fitness home private label rights ebook. And that is really what we're looking for. So for $6.99, you can buy this ebook and you have the rights on that. So you buy this ebook here, which gives a workout routine. There are other things like workout videos or workout trainings or workout courses. There are all these things out there as a private label right that you can buy. Like, I mean, $7. What is that really, right? So you can legally use that and get this out. Let me show you the landing page, okay? So, like I say, we have the TikTok account here. You do engaging content, or you collect engaging content, and you grow a following on the platform. A part of that following, you can always link back to the free thing you give away. And then after the free thing, you have your offerings and your shop, and we're going to go there in a minute. Remember at the beginning of the video, I asked you to create the Shopify store. That's going to come into play really, really quickly here. So there's a rule of thumb with an email list and with an email with email addresses. And that is that you make $1 per month per email address on your list. And that is if you do a very bad job marketing your products, okay? What does that mean? If you want to do $5,000 a month here, we have 5,000 people that we need on our email list. It only takes you a few months to create a big following of thousands of people on TikTok. Now, 5,000 people on an email list, that is not a lot of people, let me tell you that. And this is only if you make $1 of it. If you make $3 of it, or if you make $5 of it, well, $5, you only need 1,000 people. At Easy Peasy Ecom, right now, we're doing $15 per month per person on our email list, okay? So let me show you how to create this really quick pages here. So there's software called ClickFunnels. ClickFunnels gives you a 14 days free trial, and you can create those sales funnel pages. Basically here, in this case, we call it lead magnet, which is just to collect people's email addresses. And this is all you do. You have free video on something, or a free ebook, or a free something. And the page is really that simple. There's nothing more in it. It's, you have a graphic of your product, just like you saw on here, okay? So this basically is the graphic that you would put on there. Then you would have a compelling headline and a compelling subheadline. That is all you do. You put in your name here, say Nils from EDPC Sourcing. You put an email address in here and you click get that now. That's that simple. And all of that is already pre-built for you. That's all you do. Okay, you just have to kind of drag and drop things together, switch out the headline, change the colors, and it's so simple and it's so easy. So let's go back to our drawing here. Where are we at? Okay, so right now we went on TikTok and we created the account. We created a landing page. Now we just need to send people from our email list to the actual shop. Okay, so we have your Shopify store here, and then all the people that you have the email addresses from, you send them to your store. In your TikTok, videos, you send people directly to your store, and that's really it. Let's remember the math. Let's remember the math on it. $5,000 a month. $5,000 a month is $166 a day. That is 6 people a day. You only need 6 people a day to buy that product on your Shopify store. And because you have the email addresses, you can send them emails all the time, sending them back to your store. Obviously, you want to give them something valuable. Obviously, you want to give them, you know, something that helps them, the people on your list. But you can send people from there to your Shopify store all the time. That is how you turn $500 that you will need for you know, the Shopify store and the ClickFunnels store until you get profitable to $5,000 a month. And it's so simple and it's so easy. Don't neglect TikTok. You have a crazy, incredible, easy way right now to generate a big following fast with a little effort. And like I say, if you don't want to be the one that creates the content, either ask your kids to do that. And if you don't have kids that can do that, compile content from other people and repost it on your page, basically, and say, hey, this is a cool thing. Tag those people and always link people back to your free thing so that you can create, you know, an email list, because that is your asset. That is, think about it as, this is the asset, like gold. Okay. Like if now you have gold and you go to the bank, you get money for it. This email list, that is your gold, because you can always send emails to these people. You can send them to your Shopify store. You can send them to Amazon with your affiliate link and sell them other products. You can send them to other people's blogs to give them something valuable. There are many, many, many ways what you can do. So let me know in the comments, what are your questions about this process? And I will help you out. Just to summarize that real quick. Very first, you think about the niche that you want to go in. You find products and create a store. Then you create a TikTok account where you pump out content. You want to do 4, 5, 6, 10 videos if you can a day to accumulate a big following fast. Then you send that following to your free thing that you give away to collect an email list of people. And then you just continue to send people from your TikTok account to your Shopify store and from your email list to your Shopify store and find ways to monetize that audience. That is the easiest, fastest way to turn $500 to $5,000 just by being at home. Let's be honest, you're playing around with your phone all day anyway. Why not use it and make some money with it? I hope that helped you. I hope you like this episode. I hope you like this kind of style. Let me know what questions you have in the comment. I will definitely come back to you there. And let's discuss what else, you could do to earn some money.